Now on to our female fight of the afternoon. Entering the FightLight ring first, into the red corner, Victoria Hayes.
Female bout now, FightLight, competed at 65 kilograms, making her way to the FightLight ring in the minute, Victoria Hayes, representing Zentai Zanshin MMA, our first female bout of the evening. Victoria just getting prepared by her corner team, making her way into the red corner.
And her opponent, into the blue corner, Alice Stewardson.
Alice Stewardson making her way into the blue corner. Plenty of support for Alison here tonight, representing Impact MMA. Chris Charlesworth in her corner, preparing her to enter the FightLight ring. Should be a great clash of styles here. Both gyms, MMA gyms, I believe Zentai Zanshin are more of a karate base. Impact known for their kickboxing. So should be in for a good stand-up war here.
This fight will be fought under the light contact rules. Introducing first, the fighter from the red corner, weighing 61.9 kilograms, fighting out of Zanshi MMA, Victoria Hayes. And the fighter in the blue corner, weighing 65.5 kilograms, fighting out of Impact MMA, Alice Stewardson.
Come on, Alice.
Really intense there down there from the two ladies. That out, they touch gloves. Alice opens with that low kick, a little bit off balance zone. They've clinched up. Alice looks for the judo throw, doesn't quite get it. Head guard comes off. On the set, they touch up. Nice head kick there from Alice. Comes up with a body kick, crunches up again now. She's looking to turn her hip for that judo throw again, and she gets it this time. Lovely technique. Alice looking for kicks and judo early. Victoria blocks well. Looks to counter with that right, but she gets knocked back. And another judo throw from Alice. Lovely, lovely hip throws. Two already. Still in the first round. Nice body kick. Alice on the back foot, but still being the aggressor. She lands a lovely couple of punches. She's got a collar tie, some uppercuts now. Follows up with knees. She's clinched again. She's going to look to turn the hip. She's got control of the arm as well. And there she goes. That's three judo throws already. We can't even be a minute down yet. She's got to be a bit disheartening for Victoria, but she's really got to stay away from that clinch now. Nice right hand from Victoria. She's got to stay on that. Standing her ground a little bit too much there. Victoria can't just stand there. She's got to throw. She's standing in front of Alice, and Alice is picking her shots. They clinch up again. Let's see if Alice looks to turn that hip in. The impact corner. Just as I was about to say, the impact corner were calling for the knee, but Alice just goes back to that judo. We start again. Alice on the back foot, but a little trip there. There was a slip. Alice is on the back foot, but she's still landing the better shots. She still seems to be the aggressor. She turns it again, and another judo throw. That's got to be five in this first round, but Victoria's really got to come up with an answer for that. And that's the first round. A dominant round for Alex, no question. There was at least five hip throws there. She landed a few lovely body kicks, a good few straight rights as well. Victoria's got to start coming up with an answer for those judo throws. Anytime that clinch happens, she's got to get her hips back. She's got to really go heavy on her feet and really try and keep her base. Victoria, a little bit of standing in front of Alice as well. She needs to move a little bit more. If she's going to stand in front, she's got to throw. She can't just be standing her ground like that and getting hit. Team Impact really couldn't have looked for a better round there from Alice. Seems like she's doing everything right. They're calling for the knees a bit more. See if she uses that in the second. And see if Victoria comes out in the second round with a bit of a different game plan, a bit of a better way to deal with Alice. Alice looks considerably bigger than Victoria. Might be why that judo's been so easy for her. And a nice little straight there from Victoria. She's just got to follow up after. And they end up right back in the clinch. And there's a double leg now from Alice. Victoria's got the head and she goes back to a lovely double. Almost like a reshot there. She didn't quite get the first double leg because of the rope. But the second one landed flush. She goes for another double now. Alice is doing a brilliant job of mixing up her grappling. She's gone from judo to just straight wrestling now. That's right, hook goes back to clinch, some nice knees. Nice roll, almost landed in a bit of a 50-50 there. Victoria's she's got to be busier for me. She's landing a good first punch and then just stopping. Alice is picking her shots, just looking for that clinch. Let's see if she turns the hip again. She's got control of the arm, and there she goes. Alice is making the grappling look easy. Like I said, Alice is looking considerably bigger than Victoria. And I think Victoria's struggling with that size. Victoria's really got to just throw more. She's eating knees now. Her hips are back. She's good. She's away from that judo. It's her own double, but a little bit lazy. This is going to look to turn again. Victoria working now. Work. She's got to keep her feet moving. She's stopping on that double. And another roll from Alice. Lands in 50-50. Still, Alice being the aggressor for me. She's working far more than Victoria is. Victoria's got to do something drastic here. She's just got to be busy. She's got to open up. You see there, she lands a nice jab, but she's not doing anything after. And another good knee from Alice. These are really going to slow down Victoria. There's nothing more disheartening than just being taken down over and over. And with those knees to the body, there's another takedown. Victoria's gas tank's got to be running out a little bit now. Nearly the end of round two, and there it is. Alice fairly dominant in the first two rounds, in my opinion. Victoria's got to be feeling tired, a little bit disheartened, but she's got one round to turn it around. For me, Victoria's just got to be busier on her punches. She's landing a good first shot and then just stopping. Whereas Alice is putting combinations together well. Anytime she's in that clinch, she knows what she's going for. She keeps working as well. She's not stopping at anything. Victoria was in a nice double leg at one point, but just stopped working for it. She's got to try and keep that volume going. Both girls still look fresh. Neither look too tired. Alice in particular looking game, looking ready. No touch up, and third and final round. Nice, strong teeth from Alice. That's definitely going to take the wind out of Victoria. There's two. And a lovely flurry straight into the clinch. Oh, she's gone back to that collar tie and uppercut she used in the first round. Victoria's just standing there now. Straight into the judo throw by Alice again. Victoria game. Still game, she gets eat another hard tee. It's another few couple of uppercuts. And a lovely inside trip. Didn't turn the hip on that one, just an outside trip. Alice has played some lovely judo here. She's really made the impact gym proud. And Victoria's feeling a bit winded. We're gonna have a standing eight count now. And Victoria's out of it. Yeah, corner's thrown in the towel. Just a few too many takedowns. Some hard teeps, some hard body kicks, and just must have been over 10 unanswered judo throws. I think Victoria's body just gave out on her. A lovely performance from Alice. Victoria tried her hardest. She made it about 2.5 rounds. But understandably, I think her body just gave out on her a little bit towards the end there. Really hard for a win for Alice.
After 1 minute and 10 seconds of the third round, we have your winner by a referee stoppage. From the blue corner, Alice Stewardson. And make some noise for your runner-up, Victoria Hayes.